morning. Morning.
There's proof the cartel helped the terrorists get to the border.
Presence anti-drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
I want to see this thing through. I'm going to have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
Help us start a war. With who? Everyone. No rules this time.
Your objective is to start a war between the Mexican cartels. Government.
This girl was witness to the mission, correct?
Yes, sir.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. Clean the scene.
We'll make her die. We gotta get rid of her. I can't do that. Don't put me in that situation. You gotta do what you gotta do. I'm gonna need a strike team to Black Hawks. Drones with attack capability. Where's the coup? Mexico.
You have no reason to trust me. But trust in me is how you're gonna survive.
Luck. Luck doesn't live on this side of the border.
The card is also the written digital.
First time to Turkey?
No. Long time ago. Different life.
Now you come back?
Yes. I'm looking for something.
You can find whatever you wish in Turkey.
About a man who kidnapped a little girl from her American mother.
Would not be looking for such a thing. Would be dangerous for you.
Men like him are dangerous.
Star Trek? Very good.
Call 911.
Go to. Roll the door with a good plan and I'm running. With a full time, it's not going to get raised with a full time. They say, take from Mary Miles.
They killed my friend.
This at Washington.
Kill each and every one of them. And the only disappointment is that I only get to do it once.
The Equalizer 2.
See me carrying all those books around? I figured you for some kind of teacher.
I'm a high-level paid-for assassin.
Right in digital. On True Story.
Y'all know who my dad is, right? Y'all know what he's up.
Hey, I know your broke ass dad.
What you said your name was?
Brett.
Hey, white boy Rick. He has some balls coming here like he did. You should come by the skating room sometime. But not like this. But like you out the Kmart or something.
You good, Rick? You wanna move weight? You come to me.
My dad finds this, he'll kick my ass.
Just make sure he doesn't find your dad. Break it down. The dollar box. Get yourself a crew and offload it before long. People know you're legit.
It's Ricky! He won!
You're gonna get in too deep. Then they're not gonna let you out.
If you talk, I'll know.
£8, 14 ounces. Such a weight. Important. First time I looked in your eyes, I knew you were gonna be a big bitch. I knew your life was gonna be bigger than mine.
Look at this, Dad. Look how we're living. Let's hustle big. I know the players, and I know the game. Hey, come on, Dad. I can do this. Or we can do this. We can fix our lives and be a family again. What do you say?
This ball. Legend.
Would you believe a 15-year-old kid was working for the federal government?
He was.
One boy ran.
Whoa! Whoa, shit.
Hey.
What? You all got him?
Cousin.
Thank you for bringing us collectively to this moment. It is a moment that so many have dreamed of claiming. History starts today.
The guy you work for is the people
I don't work for. My firm works for him. Are you going to behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you, I'm going to do my job.
I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
What about the allegations that you recruit the most vulnerable for tests that end up killing people?
Is that a threat?
You have to learn how to hide in plain sight. I'm pretty good at it. But you suck. Whoever you are.
I work at the Life Foundation, and I need your help. We call them symbiotes. Carlton Drake believes that the union between human and symbiote is the key to our evolution.
I'm feeling really sick. I'm hearing a voice.
You're not real, you are just in my head.
I'm gonna need you to take the property back.
I don't know.
his fault.
If you hear this dead, you will only hurt bad people.
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want. Do we have a deal?
Are you willing to sacrifice? The one thing you hold most dear. You should be extremely afraid.
October.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, sweetheart. Where are you?
Study group. Gonna go home tonight.
Oh, one more thing. I want to know about the pilot lead. Today.
I'm Marta. I'm 15. Student.
911, what's your emergency?
I'm calling to report a missing person.
Okay, who is this regarding?
My daughter.
I'm the detective assigned to your daughter's case. I need to know how everything unfolded.
Understood.
I'm gonna go late, like, all night.
One, after a study session, Margot didn't return home.
Margot Kim? School has her marked as absent today.
Two, she didn't attend school on Friday.
My daughter is in a lesson with you right now?
Margot canceled her classes 6 months ago.
And three, she's been transferring funds for the last 6 months. We'll handle the ground investigation, but as a parent, you can help us with who your daughter talks to. Is that something you can do?
Yes. Do you mind answering some questions for me to help?
Did you eat lunch alone?
On Thursday?
Every day.
I don't think she's involved with anything serious. I know my daughter.
We're not really that close.
She has friends, right? I know. Why did you invite her to study group? When was the last time you saw her? She did not run away.
Local teen has been missing since last Thursday.
She made a transaction of $2,500.
We are.
I know my daughter.
Where were you the night my daughter went missing?
Well, we hollered.
She gets a fake ID.
She's my best friend.
She's my
daughter. I know my daughter.
Well, Jordan, how did you find my daughter?
Searching on consume to Blu-ray and DVD and digital.
So why you want to find this body?
He took something from me. He needs to pay.
Padre, ¿habla español?
I'm not accepting any propositions right now.
He's here.
Necesito su ayuda en encontrar esta
persona. Padre, I can help.
You want to rob a church?
They stole from me. They stole my land. And they stole my sister. And I'm going to get her back.
What's the plan?
Ask her if she knows where she's going.
Church. White men.
Money. How many churches are in the city? He's distracted.
So you want to do this?
I'm not afraid.
Unless we get caught.
I'm U.S. Marshal. Where's the girl?
You have no idea who she is. You got a big sin to confess, do you?
Little girl, you better tell me the truth. If you don't, people are gonna get hurt.
Why
What if something goes wrong?
It won't.
You know they say, when you seek revenge, you must dig two graves.
I told you to stick to the script!
They're here.
Let's begin. Let's begin.
Y'all know how we ride. We bring the death side, little John. Let's go!